Thank you, Shiva, but it's actually dairy milk. Anyways, thank you so much. So, since we're talking about chocolates, let's see how this chocolate is pronounced. Ferrero Rocher? No, it's actually Ferrero Rocher. How about this one? Lindt? No, it's actually Lindt chocolate. And now lastly, my favorite chocolate spread, which is Nutella. But most of them pronounce it as Nutella because of its hazelnut in it. But it's actually Nutella. To learn the correct pronunciation of commonly used English words, visit and subscribe to mashtummy.com. Until next time, ciao!